Anyway, Rizwan, we can talk about the wedding you went to because अभी मैं I was putting some clips apart for the TPR clips वाला channel. Please go find it. I'll link it below if I remember. Where I'm putting clips from our episodes. And there was the thing where you talked about जूता छुपाई and you know बड़ी बड़ी जूता छुपाई देखी हैं एक पे तुम थे offend हो गए लोग ये वो उससे मुझे याद आया कि जरा it would be good if you talked about this insane wedding that you were living in for the past
Oh my
5 days or something. Are you home
God.
now?
Yeah. I am home now. I'm in Lahore. Yeah.
Okay.
Symptoms बताओ मुझे तुम अपने पहले.
Bro, डर यही लग रहा है कि symptoms आ ही ना जाए बहुत जल्द because it was insane.
Like imagine if you get them while you go to my brother's wedding, you asshole.
Oh fuck. Well, मतलब it's your fault for having a wedding. मतलब
yeah.
Honestly, I've tried my best. I've tried my best.
Yeah,
I mean, the last thing was, I mean, I'm stuck. I can't come. I'm sure they're probably grateful that I'm not coming because मैं वहाँ जाके तो you know control करता
हूँ. नौसत
नौसत तो मैं होता.
Yeah. Okay.
So यार मतलब imagine a place that has seating for 100 people and 500 people show up. And
indulgence.
shout out to indulgence in Dubai.
Shout out.
Hamara kafi purana hangout.
Very good. I always remember the garlic mushroom pizza.
That was yeah, chicken chutney pizza.
I've never had that.
Yeah.
That's what we are having. We used to have in recent times.
Okay. Acha phir.
So, khair. The wedding had very interesting events planned like throughout the week. So there was like a game night. Usko ek alag sa naam diya hua tha. It had food stalls around. It was planned really well actually. Or this second last day of the wedding was the mehndi. Or ispe they had been practicing for like 2-3 months. A performance pura ek 45 minutes ka performance. So like a theater.
Like a play.
Just like, yeah, like a play, like a musical play. Just me, wo, matlab, they weren't saying anything on mics. It was just wo recorded voiceovers and they were acting it out and dancing. Aur ye, it was insane. I've never seen anything like that. Hamare 5 saal. It was, so that's what it was. It was the couple's love story ka 45 minutes ka play.
And it was
ke
good.
Oh, it was really good. It was the best thing we've seen in our 5 years of weddings. Matlab, honestly. हाँ मतलब मेहमानों के थोड़े mixed reviews मुझे कानों में सुनाई दे रहे थे while I was eating.
लोगों को तो कहना होगा ये इसकी क्या ज़रूरत थी इसका acting ही नहीं आती इसको तो.
Exactly नहीं that's exactly what was happening. ये मेहंदी है कि award show में बुला लिया. Well तुम चले जाओ ना क्यों आए हो मतलब it's okay. उन्होंने वैसे ही जहां एक को बुलाया लोग अपने दोस्तों को ला रहे थे साथ साथ लाइक प्लस 3 ला रहे थे सो इट वाज क्रेजी बट अ लॉट ऑफ फन और बस मुझे डर लग रहा है कि कुछ लग ना गया हो वहां से
मास्क यार मास्क थे मास्क
ब्रो डबल मास्क
No, I mean, you guys, though, that's fine. But were people...
No one else. I didn't see anyone else wearing it in the... No.
I saw one person. I saw one person wearing a black
There was
mask.
One... Yes, exactly. Yeah. And we
That's
got,
the guy
got...
with the symptoms.
Like some sneaky, dick-testedly kind of...
He's coughing.
Cancel kare isko. Go, goli.
वो बंदा जो स्टोरी में नजर आया था द मास्क वी डिड वी स्टार्टेड गेटिंग मैसेजेस के ओह फाइनली अ मास्क ओह दैट्स वन गाय वेयरिंग मास्क सो हां देयर वाज जस्ट वन गाय प्रोबब्ली
गो शेक हिज हैंड
द मास्क पप्पू नहीं कर गया उस तो यार इट लाइक आई डोंट थिंक वी हैव एवर बीन टू अ मोर क्राउडेड इवेंट इट वाज है ना आई डोंट हैव वी That was still not this crowded.
They looked like they had like fuck off money.
हाँ they had like fuck your mom money ना मतलब कि यार तुम्हें बेच देंगे हम पैर.
खरीद वो isn't it usually don't you buy things?
खुद को खुद को भेज
देंगे। Yeah, I have so much money. I might as well sell this.
All right. Oh, it was insane. क्योंकि at the end of the night, after the play was done and everything, so they had a few performances lined up. और हमें बस बताया गया था Coke Studio के कुछ लोग आ रहे हैं. I was like, Coke Studio is a very big spectrum. Like, 87 आप इधर परवीन आ जाए यहाँ पे. Yeah, I don't know. और कौन है Coke Studio पे? Well, I don't know.
Royal
है. Remember. Royal आया था.
Mixer चला रहे.
या उनका वो जो बेस प्लेयर है वो जो क्रॉस लाइक बैठता है.
Yeah, what do I forget his name? Yeah, but.
तो पहले I don't remember his name. वो जो यार
मन्नु
हाँ
I think his name is मन्नु
अख्तर चन्ना
no मन्नु
bro घूमते रहते हैं लाइक साई समथिंग
साई ज़रूर
नहीं इट वाज़न्ट साई
द बलोच परफॉर्मर्स
यप यप
ओके दैट्स
दे वर रियली गुड एंड देन ड्रेसेस समहाउ पता नहीं दे हैड प्लान्ड दिस थिंग इन एडवांस के अपने वो लाइव गानों के अलावा दे लाइक सेड के किसी की कोई फरमाइश है और समथिंग एंड समबडी रिक्वेस्टेड अ सॉन्ग लाइक अफगान जलेबी ओके
व्हाट
यू नो हैव यू हर्ड द सॉन्ग अफगान जलेबी
बॉलीवुड चीज़ हो रहा
हाँ सो दे सर ओके सो दिस दे कवर्ड अफगान जलेबी एंड इट वाज ऑल लिप सिंक्ड इट वाज ऑल रिकॉर्डेड
But they pretended as if it was live and
yeah it was really weird spot. Aur phir uske baad aa gayi Komal Rizvi
wow.
I know we were excited about that Komal Rizvi like
yeah, Komal Rizvi is a big deal
she is a big deal like hamare hum bachpan se dekh rahe hain yaar bachpan hi ho gaya वैसे
yeah
she was really cool she started singing aur pehle 10 second acha so at this point I was very tired In the Mehndi, right? तो जब ये शुरू हुआ, you don't have to take photos of the performance throughout. मैं वो तो तस्वीरों में गाना तो नहीं सुनाई देगा. तो
technically अगर आप सोचें इस बारे में, ये थोड़ी नाजुक बात है, लेकिन आप गौर करें इसमें बारीकियों में
समझने वाली बात है. तो मैं away from the performance उधर मुंह करके बैठ गया था ना, and I was just like going through my phone, probably talking to you guys. Yeah, Joe. और so I can just hear Komal Rizvi and I don't remember वो कौन सा गाना गा रही थी it was not Bauji she did not sing Bauji which is strange
I think she's so, trying to leave that behind
yeah
did she sing Desanda Raja
she did sing Desanda Raja
yeah nice. That's a good song
it was nice तो समझो वो यही गा रही थी and she goes like अच्छा मैं सुन रहा हूँ बूढ़ी हो गई ना शी कुडंट रीच दैट वो ऑक्टेव पे पहुंच नहीं सकी या फुल टेक्निकल ना आई एम लाइक बेचारी शी मिस दैट नोट उसके लाइक उसके दो सेकंड बाद के बाद शी इज लाइक ऐसे तो फिर होता ही है हंसने लगी एंड शी कंटिन्यूड द सॉन्ग मैं उठ के गया फिर पता चला सबने बताया वो बेचारी व्हाइल्ड शी वाज डूइंग द शी फकिंग ट्रिप्ड ऑन द स्टेज Face flat on the ground, and that was the cheekh, bichari. So I think everybody got it on video, etc. But shayad wo.
Chalo, she played it off. ये तो होता ही है. सब Madonna, Lady Gaga, Madonna तो बड़ा गंदा गिरी है कई दफा. Again, Dave Grohl fell off the stage. You know, tongue tore the.
Broke his fucking leg and continued the concert. Yeah.
Badi. Yeah. But yeah. Okay. Chalo. But she did well.
She was really really nice and she kept saying ke stage pe I'm sorry I can't hug you guys can't hug the bride and groom because you know COVID scene and social distancing log keh rahe look at us bro कोई सीन नहीं है यहाँ तो. Yeah, it was a fun night.
Huh? Khana?
Yeah, we couldn't eat.
Okay.
Like, it was such a busy event. And there was a lot of food that I saw. But it wasn't typical Karachi food, actually. Joke shadiyon pe hota hai mostly. Which, like, the highlight is the biryani. And then you have grills and seafood, wagera. They had, like, a nihari kind of thing. And, or a pulao type tha. Or, pata nahi. I could only grab like Malpua. Sarkhel, do you know what Malpua is?
I have no idea what Malpua is.
Oh, wow, even Ali doesn't know. Wow. Kaise khak Karachi ke hain? So,
hum shehar mein rehte hain.
It's like a desi pancake. It's like patle desi meethe pancakes.
Ye hum khandani log jo hai na, hame nahi pata hoti hain is cheez mein.
Oh my
God. Sounds wrong.
Malpua. French Malbari. अच्छा
we know I just grabbed दो तीन मालपुए.
ओह अच्छा the plural of मालपुआ obviously is
मालपुआ
okay.